things that I couldn't see. I said, if I can't feel it, then how could it be? No, no magic could happen to me.
Ordered up a little bit of sunshine for you guys.
Hey. Merry Christmas.
So welcome to Butts on Bikes. I know some of you are here for the first time, and it's always fun to see new faces, so that's very cool. We're actually have, as you probably know, we have two rides taking off here. Paul Johnston is going to lead the harder way,
yeah.
And then I'm going to lead the standard training series that we've actually, I'll say for now.
My route, 30 miles, 1,800 feet of climbing. We're going to go up to Skyline, and as I've been saying, it's the easiest way there is to get to Skyline. So we'll go up Rock Creek Road, and it is what I would call the first real climb this group has done.
My route's 33, just under 33 miles. It's mostly flat, and it's a repeat of a route that we've done in the past. It's heading out to Roy, where we'll stop at the church for a restroom stop, and then we'll continue west out Greenville to Kansas City and then loop back. So it's a really beautiful rural stretch, and I think you're gonna like it.
Yeah.
This is a real sustained climb of a couple, 3 miles, something like that. So if that makes you nervous, then you shouldn't come on this ride. This is an kind of takes a little experience to do that.
Tell everybody who's the type of rider that should go on your ride as opposed to my ride. Who are you kind of trying to draw in?
Well, you need to have a little comfort with traffic because we're dealing with Brookwood and we have to get over one lane to go straight because everybody else on there is hanging a right to get on the freeway. So you need to be comfortable with that, and aside from that, you need to be willing to take on a pretty decent climb. You know, as far as speed goes, I'm not really worried about that. If you can do, 16, 18 on the flats, you're okay. Don't worry about being slow on the climb because everybody slows down on the climb, and we don't actually separate as badly on climbs as we do on the flats. So you know,
you
we're
going to
regroup.
Yourself.
We're not going to leave anyone behind. It's a good challenge. And it's beautiful up there. It's worth it. You took my heart,
I couldn't retrieve it. Out here, not everything's perfectly flat, so you know, we're not militant about the 14 miles an hour, but I have asked Vest and Eric, whoever's gonna be in the back sweeping. They've got a computer, and if you're struggling or in any way, ask them for some coaching, ask them for some tips. This is a training ride, and the intention is that we're going to push ourselves a little bit. You don't want to be at the top of your game the whole time because you're not going to be able to sustain, right, over distance. So. When the road bends to the right, that we'll be making a left. So I would ask everybody to really be fully alert and make sure there's no cars coming.
And when the rain is beating upon the window pane, and when the night it gets so cold, when I can't sleep.
Fred Flintstone kickoff.
With a word you try my team. You can do magic. You can have anything.
encourage you, rather than slowing down on Evergreen, thinking, oh, I'm coming down into the home stretch, I would encourage you to push on Evergreen.
Be like a horse on the way back.
Be like a horse on the way back. So think of it this way. Leave nothing on the table. Or what, what's the right expression?
Leave it all on the road.
Leave it
all on the road.
Leave it all on the road.
Yeah.
So, or leave nothing on the road.
Think about it.
Chelsea, you've done great. And you know
you're the one who can. We've been talking, so if we're talking.
You can keep the let her rip. Okay? Do we need to be concerned about all this footage? You know darn well when you
cast your spell, you get your way. There we go, folks. Smile. Going home, everybody looking good. Go ahead, Mark, take it. Go ahead, Julie. Go ahead. Go ahead, atta girl. Go, go, go. Yay! Woohoo! Last but not least! I never believed in things that I couldn't see. I said if I can't feel it, then how could it be? No, no magic could happen to me. And then I saw